That day, a cold chill ran down my spine. I just had to do something.
And I was taught that when you become of age and you got drafted, you had to go. It was your duty.
When I heard President Kennedy say, "That's not what your country can do for you, but what you can do for your country," that was motivating to me. That's why I tried to join the service, because I was doing something for my country.
Dad told me, he's like, "Look, there will come a day you'll have to go serve, and you'll experience and see things that you'll never forget."
Please join the Air Power Foundation for an incredible gala on November 9th, 2017 at the Westin DFW Airport Hotel as we salute and honor the nation's recipients of the highest award for valor in combat, the Congressional Medal of Honor. Since 1863, when the Medal of Honor was first awarded, fewer than 3,500 people have been awarded the medal. Today, there are just 75 living recipients of this prestigious award. Please join us for a very special dinner in partnership with the Medal of Honor Society and Foundation as we salute the sacrifice and service of these heroes, who will present their Bob Hope Award for excellence in service through entertainment to our veterans and military. Proceeds from this event will benefit the Medal of Honor Foundation's Character Development Program, which teaches young people the meaning of citizenship through the values embodied by the medal. Courage. Sacrifice. Patriotism. Citizenship. Integrity. And commitment. For more information on how you can sponsor a table and join us in honoring our nation's heroes, please visit www.skyballinfo.com/MOH. Join us as we honor these national treasures, the recipients of the Medal of Honor.